Everyone's afraid of something, but not you. Fear doesn't shut you down, it wakes you up.
I want every Divergent hunted down and killed. Every single one.
We have to be ready for anything.
We have to fight back.
There's a word for people like me. I'm Divergent.
Okay, so the first thing I have to ask.
You're so cute.
Yeah. So I'm a big fan of the novels, and Christina in the books is like really tall, and you are 5'2". And as a
you
fellow,
you can't tell on screen.
Listen, you can't tell on screen.
So then, what does it matter?
Well, as a fellow, you know, vertically challenged female, I was so proud that you rocked this role.
Thank you.
As a, you know,
tall is a state of mind.
Fun size. Yeah, absolutely. So tell me a little bit about playing a very strong, very outspoken female character, because you know, she's not the lead, but she's not a side character by any means. She's very much there. She's present.
It's exciting when, I think for me, when I read something that's written for a young woman that feels like something I can relate to, because, you know, when I see a lot of film and, you know, I'm like, who are these people that are one-dimensional and, like, don't really have, like, their own story to be told? And, you know, I'm happy to play, you know, a co-star or someone's best friend as long as it feels real, because even for Triss's character, like, it makes her seem more real when her best friend's a real person, you know, and their connection is beautiful. And
right.
I think it's really important to see two strong women that support each other, and it's not like there's one strong and one that's weak, and that's why they're the best friends, you
right.
know? Like, they're both there for each other, and that's really important.
Which is really cool.
Yeah.
They divided society into 5 factions.
The only way you can survive is for each of you to claim your rightful place.
Everyone is tested to determine who we are and where we belong.
Say goodbye to your families.
Are you nervous?
No.
I'm terrified.
You ready? Your results were inconclusive.
That's impossible.
It's not impossible, it's just extremely rare. You're able to control and conquer your fears. They call it Divergent.
Now, there's a theme in the film about kind of leaving your parents and going on your own path and doing mm-hmm. something new, even if it causes a stir or whatever. Can you relate to that at all? Because you've got a
I'm on the same path, though.
Right.
I would have stayed in my faction, I guess I would say. But yeah, I mean, there is just kind of like growing up, whether mm-hmm. you're doing a similar thing as your parents or not, mm-hmm. you know. To becoming an adult and, like,
right.
you know, deciding who you want to be,
right.
not even when it comes to a career, but just as a human being, you know, that's a whole journey on
life.
Its own. Yeah, yeah, like that thing that we call, like,
that thing. Yeah, absolutely.
I know what you are.
You're afraid of heights.
Everyone's afraid of something, but not you. Fear doesn't shut you down, it wakes you up. That's what makes you dangerous.
Divergents threaten the system. It won't be safe until they're removed.
She's gonna kill me.
We have to be ready for anything.
The world is changing. You'll have to decide who you're loyal to.
I have to ask, though. Your dad, Lenny, is in the Hunger Games. And now you're in the next
You see what we're doing there? We're trying to take over the world. So
that's a good... I was going to say, is there a little competition now? Like, I'm in the next big thing.
Everyone's asking that. Like, what, like weird family is going to be like? I'm going to be more famous than you are in my franchise. Like, that would be so sad. No, we're super supportive of each other. And I think we're both kind of still like, this is so weird that we're in this movie. They know
these
that,
huge
like,
films, right?
Yeah, it's totally random to us. I don't think either of us ever thought that would be the direction we would go in. So I think it's just, we're both like,
sweet.
How do you pull that one off? I don't know.
Well, I think you did a great job.
Thank
we know
you.
How you pulled it off.
Thanks.
So another question I had was, in the novels, there's a lot about Christina and Will's relationship. Mm-hmm. And we kind of start to see that on screen, but it's kind of still a little mysterious.
Yeah.
And then we've got a big incident, and I'm just curious, you know, how is that going to affect your character's arc in the next,
one? Oh, it's hard to explain this without giving things away. I mean, I just saw the film yesterday, and we shot more stuff with me and Will to kind of make that relationship stronger, and that didn't come through in the film. So I am kind of curious about what's gonna happen in the next. I mean, at the end of the day, you know, they were all friends. So whether they had a romantic relationship or not, like that will cause what happened.
This is right.
will cause like a rift in their friendship, no matter what, you know, Will and Christina's relationship was.
So we'll just have to see how. No, it definitely makes sense. I think it'll be great for you as an actress to kind of
navigate that. That's gonna be fun, I think, for both of us.
For the next film. Well, we are looking forward to it. I thought this one was wonderful.
Thank you so much. Get ready
for the crazy fangirls.
Oh, God.
They're coming.
they're gonna go towards Theo. I'm gonna be like, there he's over there.
Let's not even start talking about Theo.
I love everyone loves Theo.
I know, right?
Theo James.